To use the spotlight as an intrusion deterrent, navigate to your NVR's alarm tab. Then select the deterrent tab at the top. Now select the channel you wish to edit. The spotlight field should be set to enable. Then use the slider to set your desired brightness. Next, select your desired light mode. You can choose from warning light or strobe. The light duration field allows you to change the length of time the spotlight is active after motion detection. In the siren field, you can enable or disable the camera siren function. The siren level field allows you to increase or decrease the siren's audible level to suit your taste. In the siren duration field, enter your preferred duration for the active siren, between 5 and 180 seconds. The sensitivity field alters how sensitive the spotlight and siren will be when your NVR has detected motion, independently from your NVR's motion detection. This allows you to record motion on the NVR as usual, but not trigger the siren until an object comes into closer proximity with the camera. Select the Area Fields Setup button to change the default spotlight and trigger schedule. To create a new detection area, delete the current detection area by clicking and dragging from the yellow cell to the bottom right corner. Then click and drag to create a new area. Now, movement in the detection area will trigger the siren and spotlight. Note that you can create multiple detection areas if you desire. Then, right-click to exit, and then select Save. Select the Schedule Field Setup button to change the default spotlight and siren trigger schedule. The default schedule does not allow the spotlight or siren to trigger between the hours of 6:30 a.m. and 4:30 p.m. To alter the schedule, click on a square to enable or disable the spotlight and siren for that time in 30-minute increments. Then select Save. Once you've made adjustments to your satisfaction, you can copy them to other channels by selecting the channel to copy from in the Copy field, and then selecting the channel to apply the changes to in the To field and selecting Copy. To activate the spotlight or siren manually, go to the Home Save View app. Then navigate to the channel's live view and tap on the light bulb icon to activate the spotlight or the bell icon to activate the siren. Tap on the appropriate icon again to deactivate it.